Happy birthday, DNews. Trace here. I think my favorite episode of DNews might be the time I got to go to the North Pole. That's pretty awesome. And go inside the seed vault and then go to the Large Hadron Collider all in one trip. That was crazy. 2016, whew, what a year.
Happy birthday, DNews. I may not be your host anymore, but that doesn't mean I can't still learn from you. Episodes like, should you drink a bottle of wine a day? Is smoking weed while pregnant dangerous? And the four weirdest animal penises. Remind me why I subscribed to you in the first place. So happy fourth birthday, and here's to four more years of hard-hitting scientific investigative journalism. I miss you guys.
Happy birthday, DNews. My favorite thing about being on this show is when we bring up a topic some people have never even thought about and they get really excited to learn about it. That's the best part. That and when people react to all the jokes I put in my videos.
You know what happens when you hold your pee? You're in trouble. Who is writing these?
Okay, that's the best part. And then educating people is a close number two.
Happy birthday, DNews. Thanks for being born. I hope you're having a wonderful day. And I think my favorite episode was, did Anthony Carboni drink breast milk once on camera? And I'm not totally sure why. But I'm sure there was a very scientifically valid reason for it. Thanks, DNews.
Happy birthday, DNews. Congrats on 4 years. Probably one of my favorite times hosting on DNews was doing that sex space gecko episode with Trace. So congrats on 4 years. Here's to at least another four.
Happy birthday, DNews, from New York City, where it's raining and I can't stop thinking about Trace's episode on acid rain. Kind of forgot about acid rain, but now I want to know how much sulfuric gas is landing on my head.
Hey guys, Jules here wishing DNews a very happy fourth birthday. It's a huge milestone. So my favorite thing about working on this show by far is you guys, the comments. Who are so quick to pick up on all the little jokes, all the little, even the little mistakes. My beard, my mustache, a lot of comments about those, and I love them. Keep them coming, keep being you, and we'll keep being us and making fun, informative videos.
Oh, hi there, DNews, it's Natalia. I want to wish you happy fourth anniversary. And what's my favorite time or moment at Discovery? Well, that would have to be an episode that I did about race. I was also able to talk about the work of a good friend and biological anthropologist, Dr. Robert Sussman, who unfortunately has passed away this year. So I'm honored to have been able to cover such a controversial subject, but also featuring the work of a prominent scholar, friend, and anthropologist, Dr. Bob Sussman. So thank you.
Hey guys, it's Amy, and by far my favorite moment of my time with DNews, 2.5 years now, is when Trace and I blew up that pie for Thanksgiving. Because A, I was not expecting the flame to get that big, and B, I'm the smart one, I ran from the fire, and Trace is the dumb one who stayed and watched it, and then he had to pull me back into the shop. That was my first DNews field trip, and that was so much fun.
Happy fourth birthday, DNews. I'm so proud to have been on this show for 3 of those 4 years, and I hope we have many happy years together.
Happy birthday, DNews. It's been an amazing 4 years of science communication, and I've been privileged to be doing videos with you now for the last 3 years. And if I remember back to my first video, and that was with Trace, and we were talking about gravitational waves, I wasn't very good. And that's when I realized that we've got some really, really good editors on the team. So thank you, DNews. Thank you to all the team. Thank you to all the producers and all the hosts for making my time with DNews a fun time. I'm looking forward to the next 4 years of awesome science videos. Take care.